primary concern is identifying the direction of the underlying trend. And as we just discussed, we do that by drawing uptrend lines, drawing downtrend lines, connecting peaks, connecting troughs. But there's also a weight of the evidence approach to come up with our conclusion. And there are three main questions that we want to be asking ourselves when we're trying to identify the direction of that primary trend. The first one is, in what direction are the other stocks in that sector going? If we're looking at shares of Microsoft or Apple or Cisco, and we're looking at a technology stock, we want to ask ourselves what the other tech stocks are doing. Are they in uptrends? Are they in downtrends? If we're looking at something like Exxon Mobil or Chevron or Schlumberger, one of these energy stocks, what are the other guys doing? What are oil services doing? What are the explorers and producers or the drillers doing? Are they in uptrends or are they in downtrends? We want to be in the direction of the overall group. The second question that we want to ask is, in which direction are the stocks for the overall country doing? So while we're looking at tech stocks, we want to know what the rest of tech is doing. If we're looking at energy, we want to know what the rest of energy is doing. Now we want to take it one step higher and see what the rest of the market is doing. If we're looking at the United States stock market and we're looking at a U.S. stock like Exxon or Apple, what is the S&P 500 doing? What is the Dow Jones Industrial Average doing? Are they in uptrends? Are they making higher lows and higher highs above an uptrend line? Or are they making lower lows and lower highs below a downtrend line? We want to be in the direction of the overall markets. And finally, we want to take it one step above that and see what the major indexes of that country are doing. So if we're looking at stocks in the United States and we're looking at, let's just say, Bank of America, we want to know what the rest of the banks are doing. We want to know what the other sectors are doing. And now we want to see what the major indexes for that country are doing. In the case of Bank of America, we want to see what the S&P 500 and the Dow Jones Industrial Average, the direction that they are heading in. Are they making higher lows and higher highs above an uptrend line? Or are they making lower lows and lower highs below a downtrend line? We want to be buying stocks in sectors that are going higher within indexes that are also going higher. That is the weight of the evidence approach to trend identification.